things are well. What's that? What am I up to? I actually just had a recent craving for sweets. 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 So I drove to the store and picked up some candy. What's that? You have a bit of a sweet tooth. Yeah, to be honest, I'm not too big on sweets. But when I do get that craving, I tend to eat a lot of sugar and candy in one sitting, and then that craving just goes away for 2, 3, 4 months, and then I get it again, eat a bunch of sweets in one sitting, and then the cycle continues. So I picked up this container of assorted flavor candies. As I was eating them, a thought occurred to me. Do you ever buy assorted flavor candies and there's that one flavor that you don't like? So when you're eating it, you have to, you know, pick that color out or pick that flavor out and throw it away or give it to somebody else. Thought, why don't more companies sell their candy with the flavors sorted out? Maybe it's too expensive to do. I don't know. So I thought today we would sort out the flavors into separate bottles. That way, if somebody doesn't like a certain flavor, then they don't have to worry about picking it out. So I thought, let's just sort them and put them in little bottles. Anyway, these candies sorted out. Sort.
Thank you.